Everybody, happy Saturday. It's your girl Allie. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. We're at the end of week number 27. That's right, week number 27 in the year 2023, and this of course is my third year in the Christine 100k challenge. Guys, I'm clawing my way to 100k, and thank you all for coming along with me. I'm not at home right now. I've been out and about most of the day. And I am just now getting an opportunity to do my video. I got to thinking, oh my goodness, it's Saturday. And I usually like to give you guys an update on what I've been doing inside of my portfolio, guys. I haven't made any moves worth talking about. I still am very excited. Shout out to you, Caleb, about the Carnival Cruise Line call option that I got into. And I still have been going back through some of what I've got going as far as with my team with Trade and Travel. And that, guys, if you're interested in Terry Igioma's course, there is a link in the description of this video. She teaches people how to buy and sell stocks, and just really understanding technical analysis trading in the stock market. If that's something that might be of interest to you, consider Terry's course. There is a link in the description for Terry's course. But the Trade and Travel crowd, I've been engaged with the group since I started with the course, but I've been trying to get more involved in it to learn a little bit more techniques and things like that. Some of the advanced strategies that I do in a different portfolio than my Robinhood portfolio. But anyway, guys, not a lot going on in there. You'll see that when you look. I do want to tell you guys that I am going to be transferring that money that's in Voyager probably into my Coinbase account. And I'm going to try to do a video to show you guys how that's done, if I can do it and it doesn't show too much of my personal information. I'm going to try to share that. I did have a request for that here on the channel. I've got a little bit of time before that ultimately gets blocked. When I say blocked, I mean where they're going to just send the cash, and who knows when they'll do that. But I want to go ahead and at least transfer the Bitcoin. I was trying to figure out how to transfer the Shiba Inu. If any of you guys know how to do that, put that in the comments or shoot me an email. I think the part as far as transferring the Bitcoin should be pretty simple. I just need to find out whether the USDC is on the Ethereum platform, because I could transfer the USDC to Coinbase and probably other wallets, obviously, but the one that I'm gonna probably end up moving it to is Coinbase. So we'll just see how that continues to unfold. You guys know this is that whole thing with Voyager and its bankruptcy. Guys, like I said, I've been out and about, so I'm doing my video. I always try to make sure I at least do one video a week to give you guys an update on what's going on as I continue to claw my way to 100k. I still love IMX. I'm still very much into that particular token. I always like to share with you guys what I'm doing when it comes to some of these neat cryptos that I find. And I know. Those of you that have been with me for a while, thank you for sticking with me and thank you for tuning in. But we've had our ups and downs with Voyager, and we've had our ups and downs with Luna and all that. But that's in the past. It's behind us now, and we're trying to dig our way out of that. And when we do, we're not looking back, right? Somebody's got their lights on. I'm in, been riding with Amber. So anyway, guys, like I said, if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button. Also, if you're interested in getting a personal emergency log, your girl Allie has created one. It's a neat, neat resource for you to put important information and for you to tell someone, like a power of attorney or someone who may be around and in charge in the event that something happens to you and you need to try to remember these passcodes and information that could be beneficial to you in the event of an emergency. My personal emergency log is a great resource. It is available on Amazon. There is a link in the description for it. Also, if you're interested like I am in trading and you want to keep track of your trades, why not get a trading journal? There's two colorways. There's black and there's gold. And they're also available on Amazon. And your girl Allie created them. I don't have them with me right now because, like I said, I'm out and about. And I wanted to make sure I got my video done. Like I said, this is the end of week number 27. Today, of course, is July the 8th in the year 2023. And like I said, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give your girl a thumbs up. And like I always say, let's go. Let's look inside of my portfolio, guys. Okay, everybody, here we are inside of my portfolio, guys. As I shared before, we are at the end of week number 27 in the year 2023.
And thank you guys for coming along with me. Like I said, nothing inside the portfolio really to talk about except just the great news from Carnival Cruise Line. I'm still hanging on. You guys see I've got some time still to exploration. Shout out to you, Caleb, for this play. Again, hadn't really done anything over here in this portfolio, guys, honestly. I've been working on some things in another portfolio. I will tell you that I am going to be transitioning at least the Bitcoin. We've talked about this before. I think the Bitcoin is going to be easier for me to move versus the USDC. I think I'm going to have to find out from them what platform they're using, whether or not they're on Ethereum or what. So I'll have to keep you guys abreast of that as I move forward with this. And as far as the Shiba Inu, you know, they may end up having to convert that to cash as well. Because I don't know whether it transitions over to Coinbase. I've looked at that in Coinbase. We've talked about this before. You guys know that as far as me and the Coinbase here, I've got the Immutable in here and I think a little bit of Bitcoin maybe. but I'm still bullish on Immutable, even though you can see where the price is. When I first got introduced to Immutable, it was over $1. It was like $1.01, I think, somewhere in that ballpark. And now it's down to 70 cents. And I've seen it as low as 61 cents. I actually would like to catch it at 61 cents again. But anyway, you guys can see what's going on with that. Binance, you guys know, is the place where I have those two Immutable token. And at first, the people from Voyager were talking about transitioning it to Binance. And of course, we've seen what's been going on with Binance. Who knows? Here we are. This is what I've got here. Mainly the big thing I've got over here is the rune. I'm still sitting with those 90 rune token. I'll make a decision on what I'm going to do with that. I still like it. I still do kind of believe in it. And you can see that's why I've still been holding on to them, just to see what happens. We'll see together. Whatever ends up happening, I definitely keep you guys in the loop on that. But going back over here to Voyager, the gist of it is that if you don't do anything, they're going to transition it to US dollars. I can get the Bitcoin, I believe. I just don't want them messing something up. Obviously, there's nothing in here right now to be withdrawn, or they won't let you withdraw it in cash because they want you to try to transfer it first. And then after you've attempted that, as far as transferring it to another wallet after the 30 days, because the clock is ticking on the 30 days, guys. So I'll get moving on this pretty quick here, probably in the next couple of days, and let you guys know. This is what it was. You can see right here. Of course, they said they put the Luna in USDC. So that's what that is. And a USDC coin is pretty much, at least Coinbase has it on Ethereum. So we'll see. Anyway, stay tuned. If I'm able to make a video for it, I absolutely will. If it's something that I can put on YouTube, I'll definitely put it on there and show you guys that process. So anyway, that's what I've got going on, guys. Thank you guys for always tuning in with me. It is your girl, Allie. Hope you all have had a wonderful Saturday. And that's what I've been up to, guys. Hit the subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up.